All right, Zach. Installment number two. You and Christian are going to have the mini bike to ride, but that's only one thing to ride, so I pulled my old Huffy out of the basement, and I'm working on getting it freed up so it will spin nicely for you guys. This will make your mom jealous. She had a pink one just like it, but she traded for some magic beans. Here it is, buddy. No, not that. I'm working on that. The Honda's not ready to ride. Got the bicycle ready. I think I first adjusted the seat and I took a ride for it and it was my height. So I think I can still ride this thing. But I lowered it. So I think it'll work for you. We'll adjust it when you get here. Hopefully you and Christian will be able to ride it some. It's pretty fast, I actually think it's faster than that little mini bike. So if Christian rides the mini bike and you ride the bicycle, I think you'll be able to out distance him pretty quickly on this. Even though it doesn't have a motor. Anyway, take care, talk to you later, buddy.